A very good morning. My name is Sukhwinder Kaur and I am the mother of two lovely kids who are a part of the Venkateshwara family. And I'm here to express my gratitude and definitely give a feedback of how the new concept of holiday homework had been launched by the school. Well, first things first, what I'd like to mention is I really like the concept of this declamation competition. The child is very, very, you know, normally kids are very excited to participate and they are all prepping up in the meanwhile whenever the literature is given to them or the topic is given to them. So the best part is that the kids are looking forward to these contests. For instance, now we're looking forward to the Spell Bee competition. So that kind of encourages a very, very healthy competitive spirit in kids. And the best part is they don't have to sit for longer duration with their notebooks and pens and there is no stationery consumption. And they don't have to sit for longer hours because as we all know, we are undergoing a very difficult time. As a country, we are going through a difficult time. So it is very important for us to keep our children engaged, to keep our children engaged productively. So I think the Venkateshwara school is doing exceptional work in terms of their academics and in terms of their focus on the overall development of the child. I mean, not just the study part of it, but yes, overall personality development. And yes, I would also like to mention the energy with which the teachers conduct their classes. I understand they also must be having their responsibilities at home, but the way they are pulling up the multitasking part of it, it is absolutely commendable. And a very thanks to Principal Ma'am also for being the guiding spirit throughout. And